see you.
So the prophecy of the sword is as Henry said.
Everyone within these chambers must wear their truest face. Know thyself completely.
You forgot the part about perishing. But when I look at you, I see the face of my betrayer. The face of a man I have long dreamed of cutting down.
Without honor!
Huh, Abraham? You bested me when we dueled over Katrina in the forest many years ago. Our bloody combat on the battlefield. We'll call that a draw. And now, will you not grant me the honor of a deciding match? Ever to be told by swordplay.
And this will be our final chapter. Then I will use your blood to write Finny!
I want redemption for you, Abraham. Yet all I see is the ghost of a man I once knew.
Well, Ichabod, that is because I am dead!
Your path was on course already, towards this creature of darkness you've become.
I am what you made me! I am the one who traveled to the new world to forge a new path. You forced your way onto it. I found a wife. You stole her from me! As if it were your destiny, and not something you wrested from a man you dared to call friend!
That is not what—
No! I was supposed to be the hero in this story, not the villain!
Do not dare put this on me. You chose the mantle of death! You chose Moloch! Two choices made in an instant that ensured Katrina would never love you.
Have you ever noticed that through it all, she always returns to me? You have. I can see it. Now she will be my bride, and you will have nothing! No!